This video will show you how to install the application you want using CrossOver Mac. The first thing we're going to do is install the CrossOver trial version on our computer. If you've already got CrossOver on your machine, feel free to skip ahead to the next step. To install the trial, just fill out the trial form, then download the software to your machine. If you're running Safari, the CrossOver installer will typically load automatically. If you're running a different browser, you'll click on the CrossOver install file in your downloads folder. Now, drag and drop the CrossOver application into your applications folder. CrossOver is now on your machine, and you're ready to install Windows applications. Now that you have CrossOver on your Mac, you can install your Windows application by clicking on the big orange Install via Crosstie button. If you're running Safari, CrossOver's installer will launch automatically. With other browsers, you may have to save the Crosstie installation file to your computer, then click on it to run it. Now CrossOver will take over and get busy installing your software. This can take a while, depending on whether your application needs to download components and so forth. But all you need to do is click when the application's installer asks you to. Once the application is installed, CrossOver will let you know that it's done. CrossOver will also create a launcher icon so you can run your app. At this point, you're off to the races. Just click and run. If you have any problems, of course, feel free to get a hold of us. And thank you for using CrossOver.